Good morning, my all dear class 12B students. As in the previous videos of accounts, we have discussed the formats of balance sheet of the company and then the format of statement of PL. Now, as promised, I will solve some questions, some illustrations with you so that you can learn this chapter easily. So, here we go. Just read the question first. Prepare ABC company's balance sheet on the basis of following information. Some information are given. Machinery 60,000. Machinery will be written in fixed asset. It means non-current asset, fixed asset. Building will also be written in non-current asset, fixed asset. Sundry debtors, current liability, current asset. Share capital, equity then liability, shareholder fund, then share capital. General reserve, reserve and surplus, investment, non-current investments, bill payable, current liabilities, bill receivable, current asset, furniture and fitting, tangible assets, fixed assets, cash and cash equivalent, net profit of the year, reserve and surplus. Profit has been calculated after charging a depreciation on 15% on machinery, furniture and provision for bad debt means 15% provision from dividend, it will be shown in the reserve and surplus. Increase in general reserve, it will also be shown in reserve and surplus. Now just see the notes to account first of all let's see the notes to account. Share capital 2 lakh was given. Reserve and surplus was given, general reserve 70,000, addition 5,000, it will be 75,000. Then appropriation, profit for the current year, this then we will minus general reserve transfer, dividend 35,000 will be minus, it will be 3600. We will add these two, it will be 78600. So reserve and surplus will be shown 78600. Trade payables, creditors, bill payable 60,000. Short-term provisions for dividend 30,000. Tangible asset, building, machine, furniture, etc. After depreciation, it will be 1,77,000. Non-current investments 25,000 investment. Inventories, closing stock, trade receivables, debtors, minus provision for bad debts, then bills receivable, and at last cash and cash equivalent. This. So let's now just only fill up the amount. In share capital there will be 2 lakh. See, in share capital there is 2 lakh. In reserve and surplus there will be 78600. In reserve and surplus there is 78600 in note number 2. Now let's come to note number 3. Note number 3 will be 60,000, trade payable, creditors and bill payable. So it means short term borrowing 60,000. Then note number 4, short-term provisions, proposed dividend 30,000, it will be 30,000. Then assets first of all, fixed asset, tangible asset, fifth point, 1,77,000, 1,77,000. Then 6th point, non-current investment was 25,000. After that, 7th point here, 80,000. Now 8th point, 61,600. 9th point, cash and cash equivalent, 25,000. Now just total the asset and liability separately and we will get the equal answer. So it was the question of balance sheet. In the next video we will discuss some illustration or some question of statement of profit and loss, and our this chapter will come to an end. Till then, I am repeating, just learn the format completely. After that only you will know how to solve the question. Till then, bye bye.